frustrating.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This aperture science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the aperture science weighted storage cube.
Okay. Creepy at all. I can take my time. Relax and take the other spot. Finally. Let's save. Okay, I'm officially stuck. I have no idea. Okay, I think I have an idea. Let's try to jump over there. I have no idea if it's a good idea or not, but... I think it's a bad idea. Oh man, that was scary. Oh, that's really interesting.
All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Healing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
No, I don't. Really, I don't.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I... You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion, Keep. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was a massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less fun. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you said. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you
wish
to be back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, and us. Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way.
Stop screaming.
Die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead.
Can I give this one?
Believe me, you're dead.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just struck you from the
permanent
record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error I'm
about
to correct. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Oh, I dropped it.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Oh
that's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
What was that? Did you say something?
What was I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response.
Because I'm talking to you.
The talking is over.
What's going on now? Whoa, what happened? Don't tell me I died after all of this. It's you, or...
Ah, I hit that one, Okay, listen, we should get our story straight, alright? If anyone asks, and no one's gonna ask, don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive. Alright, not dead. Okay, almost there.
Oh, yes. Oh, love.
On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're gonna need to get out of here. I think this is a docking station. Get ready. Good news, that is not a docking station. So there's one mystery solved. I'm gonna attempt a manual override on this wall. Could get a bit technical. Hold on. Almost there. Remember, you're looking for a gun that makes holes.
I'm actually with nothing.
Hello.
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered
Come
me.
Come on,
you did
she's
what? No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us.
Come on.
For science. You monster.
I am a monster?
I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it, too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
And I get achievement, you are a monster. What's going on? What just happened? Okay, that's good. Now it's my turn.